Hadron Production in Diaw, PPB, PBPB and XEXC collisions at REC and LHC, onset of color glass condensate in light of BK evolution. By Pragyan Phukan, Madhurja Lalung, Ranjan Sekya and Jayanta Kumar Sarma. An exact analytical solution to the Balitsky-Kolchakov equation is proposed incorporating Mellin transformation with saddle point approximation. The theoretical significance of this solution is its simplicity in form, which requires a very small number of parameters. At pre-asymptotic rapidities, the solution is found to reconstruct the characteristic linear BFKL behavior. The feasibility of the solution is tested at both REC and LHC energies. Using this solution along with the idea of gluon saturation in color glass condensate, a very good description of REC and LHC data on differential yield is obtained for Diaw, PP and PPB collisions at forward rapidities. Quantitative prediction for the charged particle transverse momentum PT and centrality dependencies of nuclear medication factors for PPB, PBPB and XEXC collisions relevant for recent LHC run 2 is yielded. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.